Have you ever heard of a man that possesses the soul of a dragon?